gym again. Guess this is 40. This goes in there. Okay.
Dug up a right good bunch of things for you this fine day.
Okay, drop this off again.
Anything could happen.
And I'll go to our rift again. Yeah, okay, we're gonna do our rift and then we're gonna bounty
again.
Many
of them have stood where you are now.
Yeah, I know.
The tormented stingers may resemble giant scorpions, but in truth, they are molded from the bodies of human sacrifices. The demons twist their victims into the stingers' distinctive forms by slicing open their chests and viciously mutilating their legs. Maddened by pain, these creatures can poison their prey with a single strike.
I encountered the most troublesome bats in the caves outside Westmarch. My companions and I had sheltered there with the intent of organizing my many records when the miserable creatures appeared and tore several of the skulls to pieces. Truly, the world should be a poorer place for this lost wisdom.
Before Malfeota, his sages of wisdom occasionally reached an exceptional level of knowledge that granted them the title of Exarch. These esteemed followers would guard the Chalice of Wisdom when Malfeel was away, and they were the last to leave after their master disappeared from the high heavens.
Yeah, it's not the Jackmaster skills.
You dare attack me?
Good thought.
No good reaper wields a dangerous sword. Its shield, with its rows of razor-sharp spikes, poses the greater threat. With a single thrust, it can open a man from waist to throat. That shield was not made for protection. It was made to cripple, maim, and kill.
I'm so good, I astound myself.
Need more offering power.
That's one down.
When I first beheld the corpse, I thought myself capable of defeating him. Then he reached out his arm, and the ground in front of him was bathed in a spectral light. The bones of men and beasts rose from the earth and advanced on me.
Where is that portal still?
I'm unstoppable! So good, I astound myself.
Okay.
of arcane power.
Good choice.
Didn't see that coming, did you?
Here. I'll take it.
Good, I astound myself.
The most talented mages can summon skeletal guardians. It takes great power to form these tall, slim constructs from their unstable reagents, and even more power to sustain them. In the hands of a master, however, the guardians can become powerful weapons capable of defending their posts until the end of time.
I'm so good, I astound myself. I'm unstoppable.
Okay.
warming up.
Trusted advisors, and his fall to darkness affected them deep. Gone were their radiant wings and torn balance of counsel. Now it was only malice and cruelty, and an insatiable desire to destroy all things. These monsters were once the most notorious and reviled criminals in Westmarch, drawn up from the deepest, darkest cells of the city's prisons. Each was worse than the next. Heartless murderers who had butchered countless men, women, and children. In death, Malfail birthed them in forms that matched their twisted, callous souls, creating perfect instruments of slaughter. The executioners earned their money.
Think I could get any better? I need to go back.
Close this.
Well,
okay.
grave awaits. What could have killed this beast?
Some more experience.
I need arcane power. And here is the leader of the pack.
Those scavengers trapped my poor wife and me down there for hours. I'm sure she'd love to meet you and thank you for your help. My love, this is the man who saved our farm.
This is your wife. She appears unwell.
She has been ill of late, but my love will see her through.
Well, I'm certain her illness will not worsen.
She's nodded off.
She's dead. Basically.
Grave awaits. Your grave awaits. I'm so good, I astound myself. I am stronger still. Your defenses are nothing. What happened to this grave? Will the dead never learn to stay dead? Stay in the ground this time. That was a noble day.
Cold ground welcomes the foul bodies of these cool men. They sought to prolong their lives through forbidden magic at great and cruel cost to others. Their evil fed on itself until it consumed them all, and they found themselves at the end of a hangman's rope.
I'm so good, I astound myself. Your grave awaits.
Oh, there's something here. Okay.
Your defenses are nothing.
Hassan gathered the most devout, driven, and martial Zakharomagres. He taught them to channel the power of light in the same way that the newly founded paladins were being trained. But these recruits, these crusaders, were given insight into the primal powers of Zakharum in a way no paladin ever was.
That's one. Yes.
My knowledge increases.
I am unstoppable. And that last one is here. What?
I need to go back
to town.